you are a noted fan of Breaking Bad.
Yes, sir.
I have only recently learned that this is a great show that I should watch. So I'm now in season two.
Oh.
And I just met Saul for the first time, who is quite a character. And I know that is one of your people. So I just want to say that I'm enjoying it immensely. And where have I been for the last decade?
So when you said you met Saul, you mean through the television, not actually Bob Odenkirk himself, is what you're saying?
Yes, not the real person, but the character. I've just he popped up on my on my iPad as I was watching,
dude.
And I was like, oh wow, like, what, here we go.
You're about to have a whole world unlocked for you, Ian. Where have you been? And it
wow.
is truly one of the best shows. And then you got Better Call Saul after that, and that the final season of that is being shot right now. You're in great shape, man. I'm kind of jealous, to be honest with you. You're in good shape.
It's one of those weird things where everyone said it was so good, and it actually has been as good as everyone said,
the
which is pretty awesome.
It leads, it keeps living up to it. It's only going to get better. It really will. Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.